There are manufacturer both particularly interest, like MinisForum, a small mini PC manufacturer that has made its way in the market with its Ryzen series of mini PCs. On today, we'll be looking at its new mini PC. This is the MinisForum TH50. Good morning and welcome to Tech Intercept. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos. Recently, MinisForum released information about their upcoming Ryzen 5000X series mini PC, which will come with a dedicated graphic card. Now they have unveiled a new mini PC, this time powered by Intel CPU, the TH50. The EliteMini TH50 features an Intel Core i5 processor, the i5-11320H. The Tiger Lake CPU is a 4-core, 8-thread and depending on the TDP settings, has a base clock variable from 2.5 to 3.2 GHz and the boost clock set on 4.5 GHz. The i5-11320H is coupled with an improved XC graphics card with an 80 core clocked at up to 1.35 GHz. The EliteMini TH50 has 60 GB of low-profile DDR4 and comes with M2-2280 PCI Express 3.0 solid-state drive. The TH50 front panel I/O feature audio connectors, two USB 3.1 Type-A ports and Thunderbolt 4 port, which offer the full range of features available on USB-C. Compared to Thunderbolt 3, data transfer speed double from 16 GB per second to 32 GB per second. On the rear, there are two USB 2.0 ports, two 3.1 USB, two 2.5 GB LAN ports, a HDMI, and a display port. Regarding the cooling capabilities, the EliteMini TH50 seems to look very promising. This mini PC has built-in cooling fan with a mesh structure on the top panel and sides. Stating from MinisForum declaration, temperatures will be approximately 34 degrees at idle and 70 degrees at full load. Also, noise level will be good, around of 45.2 decibel during normal operation and 48.5 decibel at full load. The TH50 comes with Windows 10 Pro and is compatible with Windows 11. And now we talk about of prices. The MinisForum TH50 is available via pre-order on the MinisForum website in 3 variants. All with 16 GB of RAM, so without SSD at price of about $529, with 256 GB SSD at price of about $569, and with 512 GB SSD at price of about $599. Finally, the expedition will be start at the end of February. And you, what do you think? Let me know as always in the comments below, and if you find this video helpful, leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, see you again next time.